If a pasuk in our parsha that says the word Vayehi three times, Vayehi Hashem et Yosef, Vayehi ish matzliach, Vayehi beveit Adonav ha-mitzri. What does that mean, those three times? It says Kliyokar that it symbolized the three phases of Hatzlacha, of the bracha that Yosef had. And the psukim following this pasuk actually prove it. First, it was an individual bracha and Hatzlacha. First of all, the Hatzlacha was individual. Yosef Htzlacha. Then it was only his surroundings, the people were around him. And then it was expanded to the people he influenced other people. And that's how the bracha was expanding, even Beveit Adonav. But all the way, even the pasuk further on says that it was a Htzlacha, even the people who worked in the field that Yosef had nothing to do with were Matzliach because of Yosef. So Htzlacha comes, the bracha, HaKadosh Baruch Hu gives. But the Hatzlacha comes in phases. You have to trust Hashem that you will come. It will come. It's individual, then it grows to the surrounding, then it grows further. But we know Hashem gives the bracha, and we have to trust in Hashem that the bracha will expand. We have to always trust in Hashem. We should always be matzliach and have a bracha. And you guys have a good Shabbos.